Hi everyone, welcome to the new video. In this video we will solve an exponential equation. 5 power a plus 5 power a equals 100. We have to determine the value of a. Most of the students fail to solve this question by overthinking and overconfidence, but it will here be solved by number of steps with full explanation. So we will start the solution. 5 power a plus 5 power a equals 100. We can take 5 power a common, left with this 1 plus 1 equals to 100. 1 plus 1 is 2, this 5 power a into 2 equals 100. Now, to get only a on left side, we will divide both sides by 2. Divided by 2, divided by 2. 2 cancel with 2, we get 5 power a equals 250. Now, we will take log on both sides. Log of base 10, 5 power a, log of 50. On the left hand side, we will use formula log of a power n equals n into log of a. This is the power rule of logarithm. So it will become a into log of 5 equal log of 50. Now we will divide both sides by log of 5. Log of 5. Log of 5. Log of 5 cancel with log of 5. We get a equals log of 50 over log of 5. Now we can write this 50 as 5 into 10. Is it okay? Over log of 5 in the denominator as it is. Now for the numerator, we will use the product rule of logarithm. Log of a into b. This is log of a plus log of b. We will use this formula in the numerator. It will be a equals log of 5 plus log of 10 over log of 5. Now we will separately divide this log of 5 on the both terms. So it will be a equals log of 5 over log of 5 plus log of 10 over log of 5. This log 5 cancel with this. A will be equal to 1 plus log of 10 over log of 5. Now we can write this 10 as A equals 1 plus log of 5 into 2 over log of 5. We again use here the product rule. Log of AB, log of A plus log of B in the numerator. So our updated A will be equals to 1 plus log of 5 plus log of 2 over log of 5. Here we will divide this log of 5 separately on both the terms. A equals 1 plus log of 5 over log of 5 plus log of 2 over log of 5. Log 5 cancel with log 5. So A will be equal to 1 plus 1 plus log of 2 over log of 5. A will be 1 plus 1, 2 plus log of 2 over log of 5. For this term, we will use the another rule of log. Log of a over log of b is always equals to log of a with the base b. So a will be equals to 2 plus log of 2 with the base 5. This is the final value of a. Now to check whether our value of a is correct or not, we will put this value of a back in our given question for verification whether left hand side equal to right hand side. So now we will take this value of a. We have this value of a and we have a question this. We will put this value of a in the exponents. 5 power 2 plus log of 2 with the base 5 plus 5 power 2 plus log of 2 with the base 5 equals to 100. As we know that a power m plus n can be written as a power m times a power n. So we will implement this rule here. 5 square times 5 power log of 2 with the base 5 plus 5 square 5 power log of 2 with the base 5 equal to 100. 5 square is 25 times 5 of log of 2 with the base 5 plus 5 square 25. 5 power log of 2 with the base 5 100. Now for these two terms we will use formula, that is a power log of b with the base a is always equals to b. Here a is 5 and b is 2. So it will be 25 times b is what? B is 2 plus 25 into this is a power log of b with the base a equal b, which is 2 equals 100. 25 into 2 is 50 plus 25 into 2 is 50. 50 plus 50 is 100. 100 equal to 100 means left hand side equal to right hand side. Our solution and the value of a is totally correct. So the summary will be that we have found the value of a by doing number of steps and using the logarithm formulas, and then by putting this value of a back in the question we find that left hand side equal to right hand side. I hope you understand this video. If you like my video, then please like, share, comment and subscribe to my channel, and do not forget to press the bell icon so that you can get the notification of my new videos. Thank you for watching my video.